Let's enjoy hearing her one more time. Give it up for Maddie Slanko because she's an eighth grader and we won't have a place to prepare her next year.
Woo! Okay.